guys, it's me, Stevie Dango. Welcome back to another Guest World video. And funny thing, there's this guy in here that thinks I'm actually Stevie Longnose, which most people call Stevie Cat, but I'm not. And he wants to be in the video because he thinks I'm the real Stevie Cat. But, and he's a silver, no, not silver, bronze bacon soldier. And I told him that I'm the real Stimpy Dango Fnaf Gamer. So this is quite funny. And I got revenge on my online ex. I can't kick you in the butt as an electronic. Well, I wouldn't say that. I'll more say booty.
Pet kicking booty as an electronic.
And with the infinity gauntlet. Just my Finny gauntlet that I have in real life. And yeah, it's quite noisy.
Stampy.
What?
What sort of stones does that thing have?
It has a mine. I think one of the stones is called a mine stone. And there's a soul stone. I think there's also one called the space stone. I can't really remember all the names of the stones.
Maybe I gotta go to bed.
Yeah.
Good night.
Yeah, okay.
Bye.
Stones. Might have to look it up. Okay. It's not.
Hey, Stampy.
What?
Wanna see what I got?
What? Yeah, the toothless pop figure as well now. Well, I already had him before you!
Oh, yeah, well, guess what?
What?
They were freaking sold out of the Light Fury pop figure.
Oh, fudge cake. I still can't find her as a pop figure, but I found her as a figurine. That was lucky.
Where's the pop figure of Toothless that you have?
Right on my desk.
Oh yeah.
Here's my Light
Fury. Oh, and want to say something else?
What? Wow.
It's Donkey. No, it's not Donkey. Look at the name.
Oh. Eeyore. I forgot. I said donkey. You mean guess city, you goose? See you, Roosty.
Wait, let's see if you know this one, Stampy.
To go.
What movie is Eve from?
Winnie the Pooh.
Isn't you good? Stamp.
What?
Wanna know some pills? What?
What?
I said, wanna know something else?
What?
Somebody misses Dark Dragon like a lot.
Hmm.
You know who I'm talking about, right?
His sister?
Yes.
Well guys, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below, comment. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of the videos I upload. Also, let's try and hit 1,000 subscribers on my channel so I can live stream on my iPad and phone for you guys again. See you guys next time. Bye.